Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Bounty Hunter. Last episode, we did a favor for Jabba the Hutt, technically, and we're about to actually do another favor for Jabba the Hutt.
Sam, where are you?
I'm just outside Gerdula's palace. Took me forever to find him. What did you learn from Jabba?
Looks like you're in the right place. Gerdula the Hutt is definitely working with the Bandagora.
Yeah, I know. I saw some of them lurking around. They give me the creeps.
We need to get into Gerdula's vault. Can you get inside the palace?
I don't know. It's crawling with guards. I might need to change into a disguise or something. Where are you anyway?
Jabba told me about a back way in. Won't be easy. Could take a while.
You'll probably have better luck than me. Wait, someone's coming. I've gotta go.
Get your hand off me! Let me go!
Sam, do you copy? Sam!
I think it's that other bounty hunter, I forget his name. Something with an F. Oh, three rockets, that's right, I get the three rockets. Tree rockets. Oh, what the hell? Jetpack lasts a little bit longer too. So I am debatably lost. Am I supposed to go up the way they came in? Yes, yes I am. Shit out, please. Oh.
Chuta! Lucha!
How in the hell am I supposed to make that trip over there?
I've got this area secured.
I guess I kinda messed up.
Thank you.
scared me. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I've just been sheerly concentrating on not getting shot at the last second and dying. One more life. One more retry. I think I'll restart the whole thing. Let this be the end of the level, please.
Did you find Gadula's vault?
In her throne room. I saw her use a medallion around her neck to open it. There's a computer inside.
Inside that vault are all of Gadula's records. And the location of Vosa's system. I have to get it.
Come on, let me out.
I can't risk letting you out now or they'll sound the alarm.
Don't leave me here, Jango. Gardula wants to feed me to her crate dragon.
I'll be back. Trust me.
Trust you? I know what you're doing. You're gonna go after Vosa alone, aren't you? I thought we were partners, Fett. Guards! Guards!
Ultimate betrayal. Anyusin. On that sour note, I kind of want to pull a bullet in my hair too. Anyway, that being said, I will see you guys in the next episode. Stay golden.